One of the common predictions you can find on the internet is that people diagnosed with PF have an average life expectancy of 2 to 3 years. Where does that data come from? Which disease was it based on? And how do we explain that it doesn't apply to everyone?
So thank you for that question. That's a really good question. I think it's, perhaps the most important thing I would say is that it's dated. It's not current anymore. That is old information, right? And I'll, you ask, where does this data come from? So I'll say the majority of it comes from the pre-antifibrotic era. And it's mostly the result of aggregated data from large epidemiologic studies, specifically in IPF. And as I alluded to earlier on, with the use of antifibrotics, it appears there's been a shift, there's been a change in mortality from large retrospective data over the last 6 to 8 years. I'm going to touch on this as well in the latter half of the talk so I can shine more light into this. But I will say that here that there are currently studies that are ongoing looking at this exact question in a more rigorous and prospective fashion to help us clarify what the true mortality figures are now. And I can tell you that they're much better. They're much better than 2 to 3 years, but I can't say much more than that until I get more granular data.